Hi, and welcome to the January 5th edition of FYI Asbury. This is Aaron Poland, and I will be taking you through the news and notes of the church for this weekend. Let's start off with some news and notes from Sunday School Director Kelly Miller. There was a man who also attended Sunday school when he was a boy. The man's name is Jesus. This will be the focus of the children's story this Sunday in Sunday school. The pre-K through 5th graders will be meeting at 9:30 in Williams Hall, and they will begin by watching the Christmas and Christmas Eve performances on the big screen. In addition to the story of Jesus as a boy, the children will be putting together care packages for the homeless shelter when they go to their classrooms. There are also 4 adult Sunday school classes that meet at 9:30 and the new adult class that meets at 11 o'clock. We are still looking for people to help provide child care during the 11 o'clock time frame. This care will help the church grow, as it can be utilized by people attending the new young adult Sunday school class at 11 o'clock or attending the 11 o'clock church service. If you'd like information on Sunday school offering at Asbury, you can call 304-725-5513 or visit www.myasburychurch.org. And some other church news for this weekend. Please remember that fresh donuts, coffee and orange juice will be in Williams Hall on Sunday morning, so stop by for a cup of coffee and some great fellowship. The UMM monthly prayer breakfast will be coming this Sunday, January 8th at 8 o'clock a.m. in Williams Hall. All men are invited to join us for fellowship and prayers. The Asbury Church Council is seeking someone who can assist the council in the role of secretary. This position is responsible for taking minutes at the meetings. Please see Reverend Kroll or Bill Ball if you can help out in this position. The Asbury Worship Committee will be taking down the Christmas decorations from the Narthex Sanctuary and Williams Hall this Sunday, January 8th, following the 11 o'clock service. If you can volunteer a few minutes, it would be greatly appreciated. The Racetrack Coat Ministry are still accepting coats. If you have a gently used coat, there will be a box in the Narthex, and they will be collecting all through January. Please keep in mind that the next Unity Sunday is January 29th, and Chaplain Bo Bullock from the Charlestown Racetrack Ministry will be giving the message in word and in song. And then following the Unity service, the United Methodist Men will be hosting the 2012 edition of the Chili Cook-Off. The United Methodist Men will be taking up a special free will offering to help support our efforts in sending Boy Scouts to camp in 2012. Please come and join in the fun. There will be awards, door prizes, and plenty of good food for everybody. And I am guaranteeing that I will beat Roger Daly this year. And on January 29th, the Children's Sunday School class will not be meeting in the morning. Adults, please check with your teacher. Financial Peace University will be continuing this week. Lesson 3 is cash flow planning. And that will be taking place in Williams Hall at 4 p.m. You can contact me, Aaron Poland, at 304-283-1067 if you have any questions. Please look at the church calendar. It's on the church's website, myasburychurch.org. There's a lot of good information on there, and it features the next 7 days, what's happening around the church. Or you can call the church at 725-5513. One other piece of information, the church office will be closed on January 16th. Which is Martin Luther King Jr. Day. And I'd like to close this week's edition by reading a quote from N.T. Wright, which is found in his book Simply Christian, which I've been reading. It's a really good book. And the quote goes as follows. He has done it. With Jesus, God's rescue operation has been put into effect once and for all. A great door has swung open in the cosmos, which can never again be shut. It's the door to the prison where we've been kept chained up. We are offered freedom, freedom to experience God's rescue for ourselves, to go through the open door and explore the new world to which we now have access. In listening to Jesus, we discover whose voice it is that has echoed around the hearts and minds of the human race all along. Again, that's a book from N.T. Wright, Simply Christian, and you're more than welcome to borrow it. Just ask me about it. Thank you for watching this week's edition of Asbury YouTube Update. And again, if you have any questions, feel free to call the church office at 725-5513. Have a great weekend, and we will see you on Sunday. God bless.